Hey super coders, hello everyone, it's me Shubhangi Shivastava. I'm your mentor of GameLab, as you all know. So today is the introduction of GameLab, or I can say the intro to GameLab. Okay, so first let's see who has come in the live chat and let's give them a shout out. Okay, so I can see Ananta is here. Hi Ananta. Okay, Rose. Okay, Ananda, it's me, Shubhangi Shivastava. I am not Rose. Okay, so I am the mentor of app Game Lab. That's why. Okay, so you are here. Yes, I know. I can see. Okay, so let's wait for 1 to 2 minutes so that everyone join the session. Okay, so let's wait for 1 minute. And it's now 4:41. At 4:02, I will start the session. Okay, so let's wait for 1 minute. Okay, so everyone, it's 4:02, so I can see no one is here. Okay, so I can see one is here. Okay, so let's get started because we just need to learn so much in this session. So firstly, I just want to introduce to the Game Lab. So firstly, first tell me that who knows how to sign in the code.org and who has already signed in. Okay, so please tell me in the live chat so that I can know. 0 people are there. Please join everyone. Okay, so let's get started. So firstly, I want to introduce you to the Game Lab. So I'm just sharing my screen. Okay, I hope my screen is now visible. Okay, so let's open the code.org website. But before that, I'm just going to show you something what we are making today. So this is the project which we're making today. So let's get started. So just open the code.org website. And I'm also going to tell you how to sign in it so that you can know. Okay, it has been already signed in. Okay, I just signed out and now we can see. Okay, so wait a second. Yeah, when you open this website, you will visit this page. So first just create on sign in. Okay, and if you are having an account already, then you can just continue with Google. I have already created my account here, that's why. Or you have not any account, then you can just create an account. Okay, it's very easy to create an account. And after that, just go on create and open the Game Lab. So this is our magical place where we are going to make interesting games and projects. Okay, so you can see this. So now what is this? So let's learn what is this called. What is this page? Okay, so let's learn. Okay, so firstly, I'm just going to take the pen. Yeah, so first you can see here, this part is here. So it's just divided into 3 parts, okay? So Game Lab is just divided into 3 parts. So you can just see, okay, so this first part, so this is the first part of it. And now the second is this one. And now the third one is this bigger one, okay? So really sorry, I'm just not doing that nicely, okay? This is the 3 one. So what these are called? So पहले तो ये देखते हैं कि ये क्या इसे क्या कहते हैं. So ये जो है stage है, as you just perform in the school, then you see, then you just perform on the stage. So this stage is used to check our game, and we can see what we have put it in our game. And now second, let's see what is the second one. So it's called the toolbox. Already at up it has been given. It's called the toolbox or the blocks palette. And sorry for my bad writing. Okay. So it's called the toolbox or the blocks palette. Okay. So toolbox or the blocks palette. And now what this big space is called. Already it's given at up. It's called the workspace, where we just attach the block and so many times we just run and see if the code is working. We just attach blocks, remove the blocks, that's only. Okay, so now I want you to just rename your project. Okay, just rename your project as the logo project or your first game lab course project, any name you can give. And after that, so first you can see it. So पहले तो मैंने background डाला, तो अब ये background मैंने कैसे डाला ये देखते हैं. So just go to the drawings and just select the background. So what does this block do? It's a very simple block which just sets the background to any color, or we can just use the RGB. लेकिन अभी जो है मुझे background black चाहिए. So simply black type करने की जगह जो है मैंने करूँगी black type. Okay, so you just not type the black and just choose the RGB. So what is now RGB? Let's learn. Okay, so RGB is like red, blue. Okay, so red. RGB is like red, green, and blue. So we just mix up these all colors to make something new. Okay, so less green, so much red, or very less blue. We just use these three colors to make a very interesting color. So this is only the RGB. So black, so 255, 255, 255 will be for the black background. So now let's run it. Oh, sorry, I just done a mistake. It's for the white background. I'm really sorry for this mistake. So you have to put 0, 0, 0. Otherwise it will not work. I'm really sorry. Yeah, so you can see the background is black now. And after that, what I am wanting is here. And beautiful, I want to just make an apple first. So I am just going to attach two ovals to make an apple, and I will just remove its outline. So how we will do it? So see, firstly to color decide karo. Okay, so first you just need to decide the color. So अभी के लिए जो है yellow रहने देते हैं, बाद में जो है हम लोग इसे white बना लेंगे. Okay, so अभी के लिए जो है मैं yellow रहने दे रही. And उसके बाद just choose this ellipse. You can see here in block ellipse. So now let's learn what is ellipse. Why we use this block? So ellipse is nothing. It just means circle. In maths, we called ellipse as a circle. Okay. Or I can say circle is called ellipse. Okay. So ellipse is just a circle. So abhi four parts kya hai? Ab isme jo char, it means four cheeze di hui hai. Ab ye kya hai? So ab iske baare mein padhna hai. So now let's learn about this. Okay. So पहले तो मैं x and y position को समझाऊंगी. Okay, so now what is x and y position? Any idea about x and y position? Please tell. Okay, no one is there. Okay, so let's learn about x and y position. So x and y position is nothing. It's just that x position. So x position is left and right. Okay, so x position is left and right. Okay, so x position is just left and right. Okay, so x position is left and right. And the y position is what? So y position is just up and down. Okay, so y position is just up and down. Y position is nothing. It's just an up and down. I'm really sorry. I don't think you can understand my writing. So please try to understand. okay? So X position is called left and right, and the Y position is called up and down. Okay, so this is only. So now I just want to tell you about the negative value and the positive value. Okay, so see, when I'm moving my cursor left, then you can see my X position is decreasing, and when I'm moving it right, then it's increasing. So what these are called? So see, decreasing for both X and Y, you just listen, decreasing is called the negative value, because ye jo hai kam ho raha hai, so decreasing is called the negative value. I'm just writing N instead of full negative. Negative value, and then okay, so then now the increasing, okay, so now the increasing, what increasing is called, okay, so increasing, so increasing is called the positive value. Okay, so for both increasing is called the positive value, and the decreasing is called negative value for both X and Y position. Okay, and now first, which is given here, is X position and the Y position. And now what these two are? So this is just in width. The third one is the width, matlab kitna mota hona chahiye, and the last one is the height. It means usse kitna lamba hona. Okay, so let's continue now. Okay, so hum log ne bahut pad liya, ab jo hai continue karte hain, coding karte hain. So now if you are running it, yeah, so sorry, I have just done there a mistake. Okay, so I have just done there a mistake. Yeah, so it will be right here. Yeah, so it should, background will be right here, not there. So please don't put it there. I'm really sorry for it. So now after opening it, you can see it's really big circle. First, to iski main width choti karungi. So let me do it like 50. Okay, so now I just need to give the height. So height should be 100. And I want the width should be also not 100. You can just put the 80. Okay, so because the height should be very big, but it should be some small. Okay. Yeah, so rose is also here. Okay. Okay, so now let's see. You have to just put it right down here so that we can just put it here so that it will be in the middle. So I'm just putting it right down here. So its X position is 260. Its X position will be 260, and the Y position will be 269. Let's run and see if the code is working. Oh no. So we just need to list the Y position. Okay, so I just need to list the Y position. Okay, so 200. Yeah, so 200. Okay, so now I think the X position should be also a little bit lesser. Okay, so 240. Yeah, so I think 240 is good. Okay, please wait a second.
What happened, Shubhangi? Okay, so we will wait for some time, okay?
Okay, so really sorry for the inconvenience. There were some network problem, that's why.
Yeah, it's all right.
Yeah. So now I'm just sharing my screen. Second, after that, I think this position is okay. I think this position will be okay, or you can just give any position you like, but make it really nice, okay? I just increase the height of it, okay? So now I just need to put one here too. Okay, so I just need to put one here too. But please give the exposition by 220. Okay, and after that, I just need one more ellipse. Okay, so for one more ellipse, I'm just going to put its x and y position first, and the width and height will be same. Okay, so keep the width and height same, but the x and y position will be different. So x position will be 147 and the y position 252. So x position will be 147 and the y position will be 252. Okay, now let's run and see. Okay, so I think it should be 200. Yeah. And let's increase the x position. Reset and run. Yeah, so I think it's nice, but it's not looking that much nice because here the outline is coming. So for removing the outline, what you need to do is just use the no stroke. No stroke means removing the line. Okay, so now you just need to put it up before the ellipse, and after you will run, you can just see this. Okay, so now you can see the apple, but now here should be one more ellipse. Okay, so here should be one more ellipse. Okay, so which I have used, yeah, this one. Okay, so now let's make it. So I have just used the color. I'm just using the yellow only. So just take the ellipse. Okay, so just take the ellipse, and after that we just need to create it. So firstly, just give the height and width very small. Okay, and after that, let me run it. Yeah, I can't see it. So now let me put it here. 191 will be the x position, y position will be 139. So 191 will be the x position and the y position will be 134. Yeah, so 134. And let's reset and run. Okay, so little bit up it should be. So 130 or 125 should work. Let's see. Yeah, so 125 is okay. And I'm just increasing the height little bit. Reset and run. Yeah. Yeah, and after that, I'm just going to increase little bit of the exposition to 197. Yeah. So I think it's in middle and it's looking nice. So please tell in the live chat if it's looking nice. So there's only one. Okay. So I think Ananta is here. So please tell Ananta if you have now any doubt in this. Please tell. Are you having any doubt in this? Please tell. Any doubt related to this thing? Still okay, so I think no doubt is there. I hope there is no doubt, and if you are having, then you can tell. Okay, so now wait a second. Okay, so I think in today's project we should also add the voice. Okay, so for adding the voice, you just need to go to world and choose the third block play sound, and you can just add any voice. And see, if you want to add your own voice, then what you will do is just choose it. And after that, just go on make a new sound. Then you can just upload in file of the sound, or you can just record your audio. Okay, so, or you can just record your audio. Okay, so you can just add the sound if you want. Okay, or you can just put your own sound too. Okay, so now I'm just removing, I will not add. Okay, and now I think we have done everything, and now we just need to add the text of the MacBook Pro. So let's fill the color of it. So for now, just keep the yellow color, and the text size you have to also put, otherwise it will be creating a really small size of text. So just create the text by 30, and after that just select the text which you want to add. Okay, so I'm just so just use this block. Okay, after the ellipse you will get this text block, and you can just add the text. So what I need to add is MacBook Pro. You can just add anything, the MacBook Pro. Now I'm just putting the X and Y position. So X position will be 134 and Y 310. So X position will be 134 and Y 110. Okay, now let's reset and run it. Oh no, it has been gone to up. Okay, so let's put it down. Okay, so for down, I'm just putting 100. Oh no, I just need to put it very like that type. What has been happening? Okay, so 128 and 321. Oh, so 128 and 321. Reset and run it. Yeah, so now you can just, I just need to decrease the exposition. Okay, I'm just putting the exposition by 110, or I can say 100 only. Okay, so you can just put it by your own. I think I should put it 90. Yeah, so I think it's nice. So now let's do the thing which we wanted there. Okay, so here you can see in the color, it's just changing so many times. So for what you need to do is just took up the RGB of this one, third one, and just click anywhere in the workspace, and then just you will got this block, then box, then you just click on it, and after that just put there zero. And now I want the random integer. Okay, so koi bhi number ko le karke bar bar jo hai change karte rahe. So uske liye jo hai, you just need to go to math, select the random number block and attach it here. Okay, so you just need to put it there, here and then here. Okay, so it should be between 0 to 255. It will select any random color and just change the colors of it. So 0, 255, and let's reset and run it. Yeah, so you can see it's changing. And also one more thing I wanted to tell you, you can just add the text font too. Okay, so there are very limited font in the game. Now you can just add, I'm just adding the universe. Yeah, so universe one. And let's reset and run. So yeah, I have just added this font. You can just put if you know how many fonts are there. I just seen the app lab some fonts, that's why I just add those type of fonts. So ab jo hai ek cheez hum log ne miss kar di hai, we just need to add, give the our Apple the white color. So let's give the white color now. Okay, so 0, 255 and 0, 255 we have to put. Let's reset and run. Yeah, you can see the app, whole Apple has been white. Okay, so this was for the today's session, and hope you all enjoyed. Okay, so please tell in the live chat if you enjoyed this session, and if have any doubt, then you can now ask. Please ask in the live chat your doubt so that I can just I can just clear it. And also don't forget to share this video with your friends so that they can also learn coding, okay? So I'm just waiting. Let's wait for 1 to 2 minutes. Please tell your doubt, and if I have no doubt, then please say in the live chat that you are not having any doubt. Please tell. Okay, so the homework, now I'm going to explain you. So your homework is to just change the background and make it nice, and just type another type of text and just use another type of font, and you can just give any color to your apple and just make it very unique and send it to the Google form. The Google form will be given you in the Discord so that you can send. So now if have any doubt, then you can tell.
You will get a Discord link in the description of the video, okay?
Okay. Okay, so in the description of the video, you will got it. Okay, so I think there is no doubt. So shall we end the session? Okay, so I think we should end the session. So bye-bye everyone, have a nice day, keep coding, and meet you in the next session of Game Lab, and we will make very new and best projects. So ye to abhi bas introduction tha, abhi aage ki class mein hum bahut achhi cheeze banayenge. So bye-bye, thank you so much, bye.